Hi, my name is Caroline. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be talking about my favorite period costume drama shows, but only based on the costumes. So I could make another list of the shows I like that are just because of the shows. But today I'm just going to go through the ones that really inspired me costuming wise. And this is just TV shows, like there's other movies and things that I'm really was inspired by too, but we won't go into it. So number one is Outlander, and I love the 18th century. Actually, Outlander is kind of what got me into like costuming, because I made an Outlander costume for Halloween last year, and that was really when it started going like all the costumes, and I love 18th century, and there's so many amazing designs on that show. Like, I wish I could work on it and wear all the amazing things. Number two is Poldark, and this is a show about a guy who he's British, and he fights in the Revolutionary War. He comes back sort of a loser back to England. And it's just about him and how he manages his life. But the costumes are so good, and they all tell like a story. And you have multiple classes, so you have really nice costumes of all the different classes. And there's many things that I want to make based on this show. So, and I'm currently making a Poldark coat, his famous coat. I modified it a little bit, you know, for like everyday wear. So we'll see how that turns out. But there's so many other things that I want to make. And also the show spans a few time periods, so you get really a lot of different time periods. And from watching this show, I would have to say that maybe the Georgian period is one of my favorites. But I love all the costumes, they're so beautiful. The third one I have is Gentleman Jack. This was a show on HBO that recently came out. And it's like set in the 1830s, so you get all these fun big sleeves and just all these almost wacky, you know, time period. And it's such a strange period for fashion, the hair, the sleeves, and it's just so fun to see all of them like made on this show. So, and also the lead character has a very distinct style, so it's really fun to see all the different creations that they make on this show. Okay, number four is Versailles, about Louis XIV's reign. Now this was Louis XVI is the French Revolution, so this is before, and he's the one that made Versailles, the castle. It was originally just a hunting cabin, and he decided to make it the new palace. So he essentially trapped all the royal people there, and they were like, no, we want to go back to Paris. But he's like, no. Anyway, his reign is really influential on fashion in general. And even like he would change the fashion so much that these rich people couldn't even keep up with it, because they could never usurp him because they had to spend all their money on the fashion to compete. But this show has such beautiful things, and I really want to make something like it. I haven't done like 16th century. Or no, it would be 17th century yet, but they're so beautiful, all of the outfits, so I can't wait to try. A show that I haven't watched, but I always see pictures on, you know, Pinterest or whatever of, is Harlots. And it's on Hulu, and it's about like competing brothels in England, and it's in the late 18th century. But the costumes are so good. And you have like one of the brothels is like the higher class one. So they have the, you know, fancy Marie Antoinette-ish look. And then you have the other one that's like sort of the middle class one. But they have a really great juxtaposition of like colors and textures for that one. And it's just so fun to see. And there's so many different characters, and they dress them all in certain ways. And what's really interesting is a lot of the pieces have been used. I've seen other movies and stuff. Like one of the Poldark jackets, I actually saw in a picture of Harlot. So they reuse these things and sort of refashion them for the next show. I just think that's so interesting. But I haven't had a chance to watch it yet. I've been watching a lot of shows, so I really had to sit down and watch it and get a lot of inspiration. I love the original Anne of Green Gables. Well, I guess it's not the original, but the 80s version with Megan Follows. I love Anne of Green Gables. And I just love the costume so much, and I really want to make some, but I want to make the undergarments first so I can really make the costumes. I have a few things that are sort of Anne of Green Gables-ish. And then that, her time period is sort of late Victorian, leading up to Edwardian, and I love Edwardian look and the big hair and everything. So I really would like to get into costuming that, but I would have to make two different types of corsets, which I have to do, but it's a lot of work, so we'll get to that. Alright, number 7 on my list is Jamestown. Jamestown is, and this is not in a particular order, this list, it's just thing that popped in my head. Jamestown is such a good show, I highly recommend it. It's about the first colony of, people who went to Jamestown, and the costumes are so good. So you have it's like when the first women came, so you have a higher class woman, you have the middle sort of class, and then you have the low class, but they're all wearing certain costumes, and the high class one is amazing, amazing costumes. Like, I really want to make all of them. They're so beautiful, and the hats and everything. So, and that was really the first look at that time period that I saw. I didn't see really other shows before that, so I really love it. I really love to work on something like that, so that's another thing. I really love the costumes of Peaky Blinders. Now, Peaky Blinders is set in, right after World War I, about a gang called the Peaky Blinders, and they're this, gang in Birmingham, Northern England, which is like the industrial area. I know so much about random British stuff, like British history, because I watch all of these dramas, but so it's so good and the costumes are so good. And also, there's not many shows that are set in this time period, so you really get a nice look at sort of right after World War I costumes, the men's costumes with the hats. And also, it's going to its 5th season now, so you get a lot of the leaning towards the 20s now. So amazing coats. I really want to make a coat inspired by the Peaky Blinders coat. Just and beautiful undergarments and just everything. It's so beautiful. So I'd really like to make something like that. Number 9 on my list is called North and South. This is an amazing show in general. You should just watch it. I'm going to make another list of all the shows that I'm obsessed with. And there also are period dramas, so a lot of my inspiration for making costumes comes from that too. But this show is about, again, it's in the mid-1800s. And so it's mid-Victorian with the big skirts and everything. And a girl from the south moves to the north of England, so she has to deal with the industrial, so the southern person going to the industrial north with a hob. So it's very interesting in general, but it's also an amazing love story and it's so good. But the costumes are so cool, just huge skirts and just those, classic mid-Victorian silhouettes that you think of that would just be really fun to make, a huge hoop skirt. But it's really fun to watch that. And then the last one that I recently saw was Vanity Fair, the new one. I don't know when it came out. I think it 2018. It recently came out, and it is set in early 1800s, the Napoleonic time, Napoleonic War, and then it kind of at the very end goes into the 1830s, but there's a few dresses that the main character wears that are really beautiful, this beautiful red dress she wears that I love to recreate. And I'm not that big of a fan of Regency fashion per se, but this just really sparked my interest in it. So that was the first time I really watched it, and I was like, wow, it's so good. I need to watch more. So, I'll make some Regency things based on that. And another one that just popped into mind, so it'll make this more than 10, is Howard's End. I'm talking about the one that was recently done, which is so good. With Hayley Atwood? I'm not exactly sure what it is. So this one is set, I think, in Edwardian times. Anyway, there's so many beautiful coats and wool, like, outfits and just interesting designs. Like, I just love it. I really would love to make something like that. Like, I love long coats and, I just think it's so cool. And another thing of the Regency one, Vanity Fair, they had a nice, like, the one was from a poor family, so you really got, like, how she mixed the fashion. And also how the fashion, like, India kind of went into the fashion, and, you know, it's very interesting. So, I really enjoyed all of those. And there are many more. This is just 10, and I mentioned an 11th one, but there's many more that have inspired me, so... I mean, I can make another video explaining them, more of them, if you guys want to watch it. And I really want to make one that's just like my favorite period dramas that I love. Because there's so many. And they're so good. So I would love to do that. So thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this at all, please consider subscribing and supporting me on my Patreon. Thank you.